Hello, Muthu.
Hi.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm a software consultant.
Are you going skydiving today?
Yeah.
So, is it your first time?
Yes, pretty much. The first time.
Are you scared?
No.
Don't worry, we have lots of great instructors here. As long as you don't have Jeff, you're fine.
Yeah, but I have Jeff, so...
Then never mind, I said that.
Yeah.
What do you think it will be like?
It'll be like something which I don't know.
Let's go find out.
Yeah.
All right, have a good jump. We'll see you up there.
Sure.
Through 9,000 feet, we're almost there. How do you feel?
Excited.
In a few minutes, we'll be in free fall, 120 miles an hour. Does that scare you?
No.
I was talking to Jeff.
Yeah, I know about Jeff. He said he's experienced.
So. Well, good luck. Have fun. I'll see you outside.
Sure.
Something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. Granted, all the times I never let you down, you stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. We'll be right back.
Well, did you like it?
Yep.
Would you do it again?
Yes, of course.
Even with Jeff?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, nice job, buddy. And I was talking to him more than it.
Congratulations. Nice cut up, you guys.